Kuwa na ng'ombe. Sasa nikasema hisi ng'ombe kuchunga peke yangu siwezi, afadhali niende nikakae huko huko polini. Sasa nilipokuja hapa walikuja kuniibia zote ng'ombe 20. Zote. Nikabaki ni hivi hivi. Tunalima kimateso, mbona hatulimi na ng'ombe? Tunalima kwa mkono tu, lazima tulime kimateso. Ni ifi ifi tu.
In 2002, 159 United Nations member states adopted the Madrid International Plan of Action on Aging, known as MIPA. Older people around the world are calling for the implementation of MIPA through a package of social pensions, affordable health care, and legislation and practice that stamps out age discrimination.
O problema é que as pessoas dizem que sou feiticeira por causa das coisas que eu falo. Dizem que estou habituada a comer os meus filhos. Logo que eu digo alguma coisa, eles vêm e me batem.
A regular small cash sum, such as a social pension, can mean the poorest people have money to buy food for themselves and the family they support, as well as pay for basic shelter, clothing, and perhaps to help start a small income-generating business. In countries ravaged by AIDS, it's often older people who have to pick up the pieces. They provide home-based AIDS care for family members, often children. Too poor to properly feed and clothe themselves, these older people also become the primary carers for their grandchildren when their parents die from AIDS.
Embora a pandemia do SIDA apresente muitos desafios aos governos e sociedades de todo o mundo, estes são maiores nos países em desenvolvimento como Moçambique. Os idosos, homens e mulheres, são os principais provedores de cuidados aos seus filhos adultos que vivem com HIV e SIDA, sobretudo na fase terminal e mais difícil da doença.
Eu vivi com meu marido. Cultivávamos junto nas machambas. Saiu, foi para a África do Sul trabalhar e deixou-me aqui. Não sei qual era a empresa em que ele trabalhava. Foi trabalhar e voltou doente. Chegou aqui, cuidei dele. Dei muitas voltas com ele até a sua morte. E deixou-me com uma filha, que veio a falecer também.
Esta filha deixou-lhe 3 netos, filhos de só homem que os abandonou.
In the world's increasing number of conflicts and natural disasters, older people are often not identified as a vulnerable group and therefore not specifically targeted in aid programs. During the 2004 tsunami, an estimated 14,000 older people over the age of 60 died in Sri Lanka, India, Thailand, and Indonesia.
Such a person like me and you, we can at least move from place to place to survive ourselves. But the older people, they can't move, you know, even to be destitute, I mean, to go somewhere. They can't walk.
orina masamu ndandau namira gurrechu ndandau umdiqayyo arkaqa biyo lafitti qotan umdiqayyo arkaqa biyo tifadde kanu waga tikhadad onne yaad sunu male onne biyaad diinga aan bulun inqabu am wani diiram kananjiru firdada loona kanje desa to kesamu chimbaba.
With the support of governments and the international community, we can create a society in which all older people fulfill their potential to lead dignified, healthy, and secure lives. But to realize this vision, we must act now. Age demands action.